These three words words, namely Hare Krishna and Rama, are the transcendental seeds of the Maha Mantra. This chanting is a spiritual call for the Lord and His energy to give protection to the conditioned soul. This chanting is exactly like the genuine cry of a child for its mother's presence. Mother Hara helps the devotee achieve the Lord's Father's grace, and the Lord reveals Himself to the devotee who chants this mantra sincerely. So here the key word is sincerely. Kirtan is not a performance. Kirtan is not about showing off our musical talents. But Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur tells us that kirtan is meant for Krishna's pleasure only. Because when we try to sing for Krishna, and we try to give Krishna pleasure by chanting His names, by calling out to him. Ultimately, we become very happy because Krishna is sitting in our hearts as Paramatma. So our only service for the next couple of hours is to really try and focus the mind on each syllable, on each word, on each mantra. Put everything that we have below those mantras with our feelings and prayers and offer them to Krishna. So please chant loudly, please chant with your heart. Whenever the mind is running away, bring it back to the mantra. Hare Krishna.
Very loud, with your heart. Thank you. Oh.
Hare Rama,
Hallelujah.